Hey, what's up, Troopas? Back in the air with another video. Today, we're going to watch two horror shorts. I just thought I'll change it up on the channel since it's spooky season. Might as well watch something creepy. And I literally just went to YouTube and typed in horror shorts. And I went to the first two that I saw. And they're pretty recent videos. I'll put their tags whenever I watch the video just so you guys can go check them out. But yeah, right before we get into the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe. It makes a huge difference, I promise. Trying to get to 100 subscribers. I love you guys so much. Let's get into the video. All right, first and foremost, headphones in, turn your TV up, whatever you got to do. We got to listen to this. We got to be dedicated to this. The first video is called Red Dress. It's by this YouTube channel called Burnt Mill Road. Like I said, I just clicked on the first two that I saw, and it's pretty recent. So this came out like 2 days ago. So. Oh, it's kind of a creepy intro. I thought he was just gonna stare at the camera. Started feeling kind of eerie. I don't think no one's looking at the newspaper like that anymore. What's so creepy about this? Her smile's kind of creeping me out. Oh God. Uh-oh. Kill you for dumping this coffee or whatever this is, drink? What the heck? No. Oh my God. Oh. God damn. That thing was ugly. I don't do creepy crawly stuff like that. Oh. Oh, she's done. She's out of here. Homie, don't play that. What the hell? Yeah, she definitely got munched on. What the heck? Now she's red? That's what the red dress is about? I realize her lipstick changed too. That thing took her in and changed her wardrobe or what? At me like that. Alright, so I'm super confused. Did that thing like morph her into a red version of the blue version? Wait, I just confused myself. Wait a second. I don't I guess I'm just confused. I might be dumb, but I don't understand that. That didn't make any sense to me. It was weird because it was like, sounded like it was just munching on her. And then all of a sudden she turns red. Kind of something, I gotta really sit here and think about it, to be honest. But I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Either way, that creepy crawly thing, nah, I don't do that. Homie, don't play that. All right, we got the second horror short called It's Not Custard. And it's by the YouTube channel Alto. I've watched videos from this YouTube channel, so I know it's going to be really good. So let's see if this is creepy or not.
Not so long ago, in a place not so far away, there lived a young girl called Louise. Louise would reassure herself every morning that it really wasn't that bad. It was understood by all at school that Louise was different. And a cruel boy named Wayne would remind her of this as often as possible.
Hey, Louise. Do blind people try and read your face?
Her unblemished sister, Jennifer, was the most callous of all.
Wow.
Oh, you look like shit.
Jesus.
You look like a pizza. There's mozzarella, pepperoni.
I'll do one of these. Jeez.
Louise wished for the courage to stand up for herself at school. She wished to silence her sister's wicked tongue.
This narrator's on point.
She wished for a way to rid herself of her acne.
It's on the wall right there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit indeed, Louise.
Uh-oh, something's about to happen.
At the exact moment, Louise realized that she no longer needed to hide from anyone.
That's messed up.
This was her chance.
She's gonna get out with the cool kids now.
Hey, Louise. I was only joking about the whole Braille thing. I didn't really know.
Eat shit, Wayne.
Hey, let's go. Wayne.
Eat shit. Good for you, Louise.
This narrative is funny. Oh, that got loud.
What?
The hell? Oh no, it's her acne on the wall. Just realized that.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh. Kind of looks legit. Ooh.
No.
Oh no. Oh
god.
Oh hell no. I don't do that. I don't do that well. Oh no, that's gross.
She's
putting in balls. Oh my god. Oh man, I might barf. Whew. I really don't do this well. Oh god. Ew. I know it's like fake, but.
In the eye.
I know it's fake, but it fucking looks real.
Ugh. okay, Louise. You can do this.
I know it's fake, but it looks real.
I believe in you.
Oh, God. Ooh. Jeez. Squirrels. Oh, goodness. I was about to explode. The narrator is crazy.
Oh, shit. Faster! Faster! Louise! Come on!
What the fuck?
It's fine! You're fine! Keep pushing! Go! Go! Go!
Why the fuck have you put so much custard in the kitchen?
Oh, she's gonna eat it.
Oh, God.
Oh, no! Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh no. Ew. Yikes. Oh God. Alright, so that one wasn't horrifying. That one was disgusting. I don't know why anybody would think of that, but yikes, that is gross. Honestly, like, straight up, that stuff just makes me sick. I hate anything to do with pimples. I don't know how anybody finds it fascinating. Makes me sick. And that video, oh man, I gotta go barf. Appreciate you guys for watching this video. I love you guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you thought about these videos. I'm trying to make it to 100 subscribers. You guys are the best, and I'm telling you, liking, subscribing, commenting, all that helps so much. And I hope you guys understand that. I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
I get the towel, I skeet up. Swerving through lanes, I am limitless. For the ones down, I said free up. I start to question what freedom is. My aunt put the Chevy on foes. I dripping all black like an emo bitch. But these are not regular clothes. These are the outfits I make a movie in. Baby, keep counting through Frito-Lay. I get the call and I go.